More rats. The domain is straight ahead. Mother's reed pen. She used to write all her letters here before sending them by pigeon. I can't leave it here. She was very attached to it.
I think she would be touched that you kept it.
There! A door!
Closed. There's a chain on the other side. Wait, the lantern. They must have used it to get their troops through.
Good idea. I'll have a clear shot.
You can go back down. Tell me when you're ready.
I'm there. Here we go. You can move. Keep it on me, all right?
I think I'd make it here without you. The system works really well.
I'm ready.
Don't forget me.
Lucas, we're not alone.
Oh.
A guard. He's still alive.
Someone, help me. The rats.
You, tell me, how many of you are there?
Oh, it hurts. I don't want to die. Not like this.
Like this? You executed my family. You deserve a painful death.
Please, have mercy.
Don't you ever use that word. I'm not going to get anything useful out of him. He's all yours. He got what he deserved.
Misha.
Hey. I'm coming.
There's another one.
Bastards. What have you done?
Justice for my family.
You'll pay for this.
I've already paid because of you. But I refuse to lose anyone else, you hear me?
Dangerous.
It's safer this way. We're here. Lucas, behind this door.
I understand. I'm with you.
Let's go.
Oh, my God. Is this real?
My home.
Is that a body over there?
No. No, please.
Amicia, we can stop. Find another way.
No, I have to see.
Is he your father?
Right.
Is it over?
I think so. You saved our lives.
We'll celebrate later. We need to get to the chamber. It's that window up there.
You should take the torch.
Don't worry. I'll lead the way.
Thank you.
Me. I should have buried him. I should have.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, Amicia.
Please let him rest in peace.
Amicia, that body with no armor.
It's one of our servants, but his body.
Yes, the guards were eaten alive, but he wasn't.
Why? There must be a reason.
If only I knew. The Great Break. Its aftershocks continue to ripple through time. Yes. They're avoiding them.
What on earth is going on here?
Was it your father's?
Yes. From his days fighting alongside King Philip.
Then he won't be forgotten.
Here we are. It's up there. Come, I'll get you up.
Yes, of course.
Whoa! Look out!
They're all converging here.
They're going towards his room. Potions for Hugo must be in there. Lucas, those pots?
Simple infusions. Not strong enough.
There must be others.
So, this is it?
Yes, it's Hugo's room. Let's go.
There! There are other pots!
Everything's like it was before.
No, that's not it. Neither's this. No,
Lucas.
Or this.
Why hasn't his room been touched?
No, it's not here.
Still no luck?
No, these are normal standard potions. Your mother must have been working on a more complex elixir. There has to be something else, another place, another room.
Not that I
you
know
You can't
of.
Just make an opus magnum like that. She must have a laboratory somewhere.
I don't know. I don't see where.
Laurentius, he built his laboratory away from prying eyes. So, your mother must have also...
She told me nothing! I never
but
saw her!
But that's it! Isn't there a place? Where she didn't want you to go? I don't know. Some place she protected.
The old Roman ruins. She didn't want me to go there.
The Roman ruins? Yes, definitely an idea from an alchemist. Exactly where are they?
The garden! Let's go! No, not that way.
Have they gone?
No, they're regrouping.
You mean... That was close.
Get a move on. They might come back.
I'm scared out of my skin, Misia.
I'm here with you, but we have to keep moving. Lord, it's even worse than I thought. Everything is dead.
Where are the baths?
Over there, at the other end.
We have to get through that. But how...
I know. We'll get there.
Oh.
flower. Intact.
A sinkfoil, I think.
Hugo wouldn't have wanted us to leave it here. Get ready to run.
Ready.
Come on, go! Come on! Don't miss! Thanks for the help! It's all right. I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats. It's the only way to get to the baths.
Wait! The cart. We can relight the fire and push it in.
No! I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that?
All right. But get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this for nothing.
Come on, Lucas, let's go.
We'll be.
Down and push.
I'm doing just that.
keep going. I'm doing everything I can. The light over there. The boat. We're nearly there. Look at me.
I think the animation.
I've been thinking.
I think that.
What, Lucas?
All these attacks.
Now's not a good time.
We're on the right
track, yes, but we still need to survive until the end.
It's all right. I don't believe it. Look at them. Like a river. A river of rats.
It's the only way to get to the baths.
Wait! The cart. We can relight the fire and push it in.
No. I'll light it and you push it.
What? All by myself?
You saw what happened earlier. You think they're just going to let us pass like that?
All right. All right. But get your ammunition ready, because we haven't done all this for nothing.
Let's go.
We'll be. Can't breathe. It's really heavy.
Come on, make an effort.
An effort? Don't forget I spent my life in a cellar. The ground is vibrating. Do you feel it?
Yes. Yes, they're coming. Don't let them get near. Listen, if you want to take my sling.
Yeah,
nothing. They're regrouping. I'll handle it.
Can
the light over there? The boat? We're nearly there, Lucas.
I think maybe I've been thinking. I think that.
What, Lucas?
All these attacks.
Now's not a good time.
It's because we're on the right.
On the right track, yes. But we still need to survive until the end. We made it, Lucas. We made it. Thank you. Thank you, Lucas. You see? You're pretty tough.
Yes, but I don't think I'll ever walk again.
Oh, come on. I don't know what my mother hid under there, but you don't want to miss it, do you?
Oh, no. Come on. Let's go.